ahead.
About Asamoah Gyan, we need to wait. It's not a secret. He was sick, but he came today to the training. We need to wait and see for tomorrow.
Good.
So we respect them a lot, but we have confidence in our team that we can do it. I think it will be very tough for us, but it will be very tough also for Senegal. They have a good players playing in the big leagues. We have a young team that few of them will play in the big leagues for sure. So it will be a good battle, good challenge for us. Thank you.